have some blank pieces of paper here if people want to write down how they think this could be conceived as a threat to national security. I'm not going to read them before they get mailed to CSIS, which is the Canadian Security and Intelligence Service in Ottawa. So I'll leave for a couple of minutes and leave the paper and the pens, or the papers and the pen there if people want to write something down. And if the last person could seal it, that would be great. Thanks.